Hey everyone, welcome back to KTube. Today I'm doing the new
Wang, the Triumphal Arch of Paris. This is for ages 6 and up, and this is France's world's great architecture.
This is at 5223, and this comes with 1,401 pieces.
When you do the set, you'll get creative ability, family and interaction, observation ability, thinking ability, and practical ability.
At the back of the box, they show you writing on how the Arc de Triomphe was made. The country is France and the city is Paris.
So let's get this open and started with.
Okay, so this is the box. Oh wow, it's got the same base plate as last time.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's show you everything we include in the box. 6 base plates, 13 bags of unmarked bags, 1 brick separator, and the instruction booklet. Okay, so let's put this. Ooh, it will be a city. The Golden Gate Bridge, the CN Tower, the White House, the Temple of, oh wow, heaven, wow, okay. What do we have? So they will show us, ooh, they copied Lego, that's good. Oh yeah, they're telling you, you have to put all of it into pile, that's pretty good. And these are the Technic pieces, they show which is longer and which is shorter. Parts list, we have to know this. I like this. About the building. Very nice, very nice, very nice. Oh, this is the exact same. But anyway, yes. And then all the way across page. Oh, wait. 39? That's weird. And then we also have some more sets. The Eiffel Tower! Comment down below what set you want me to do next. So, let's open the bags now. Guys, I don't know who's been messing with this set, but someone has already built this. Look, guys, I found a head. Alright, guys, so now let's start building. And I'll see you after this challenging build. Lol. So this is a completed set of the Arc de Triomphe of Paris. So I think this is such a beautiful architecture, I just can't wait to get started. First detail you can probably spot is some chains going around it. Then we got the description and the writing saying the Triumphal Arc of Paris. Going up we have some henchmen up here, and we have 4 all around it. We have this brick wall. Over here this is very detailish. But it's very nice, very love it. Some of these were loose, as you can see, and it reveals a secret passageway. Then all around to the side, they have such a beautiful detail with these gates going all around 360. Up here we have about, I think, 12 to 16 of these circles. Then on the top, we got some more bridges going to the left. To the balcony, we have the roof, which has this big little like roof on top at the side of the model. It shows us some more of the detail, and I spotted something very interesting. Frying pans as detail. Very nice, interesting. At the back, it's exactly the same. Get it? Exactly the same detail, so I don't have to explain it. And over here, we have this like gray archway going above. And as you can see, there's going up like archways going across. So now for the review, but before I say the review, I just want to give a big shout out to my sis for helping me build this set. It was pretty hard, difficult, but my sis managed to find out the instructions, so big shout out to her. Let's tell my review. So my review will be 3 out of 5. I know it's strange, but the instructions were horrible. It just didn't work out for me. I didn't understand it, and it was just lame, really lame. But luckily my sis was able to do this. Now, I'll show you what I mean. As you can see, this part was fine, but can you see? Look, it just doesn't explain properly, and it was really difficult and hard to do. So, for example, they're telling you to put it here, but then when we go around here, it tells you to put it somewhere else. And it's very distracting because you don't know where the pieces will go. Other than that, the detail in this was quite a lot. As you can see, we've got some archways going here. Then we've got the henchmen. Then we've got these smooth tile pieces going around, making the entrance. And then this is when the archway came up, which was very interesting to know. And then also the set, it didn't come with numbered bags. I mean, as you can see, this is such a big box. Why didn't they do that? Wang, please add numbered bags in your set. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Please like and subscribe, and we'll be the happiest kids in the world. And I'll see you next time. Bye!